your awareness is what allows you to go deep into the mind. So how is that relevant to all of this? Very simple. If you can develop the ability to control the mind, your performance in whatever it is going to go through the roof. Ready to show everybody what's going on in your brain? Here we go. That's you. Even though you may not think you're thinking, you're trying to learn about what I'm talking about. Would that be close? Okay. Right here is where you're living. All right? Your left brain. The best movie you ever saw. See how relaxed you got? Anybody see the quiet eye coming through here? That's pretty awesome stuff.